I just want to take this opportunity to congratulate John Torrey on his victory. Very pleased to have had the opportunity to meet with him this morning, and he is officially, as of midnight, the mayor, and very much look forward to our ongoing discussions about how we're going to work together and the ways in which we can work to make sure that Toronto is the thriving city that it can be. We've been able to talk about some substantive issues this morning. We had a conversation about housing, about transit. We talked about the fact that our officials are already working together on some of these files. And so, although we didn't come to any final conclusions or decisions today, we're very clear that we're going to have regular meetings, and we are going to, in the same way that my government meets with the Association of Municipalities of Ontario, representing all the municipalities in the province, we will have that ongoing discussion with Toronto.
I want to use every single opportunity I have to work in partnership with the other governments in this country, and that includes not only the provincial government, but the government of Canada and the governments of the rest of this region. Because I think by working together, we're going to be able to advance the interests of the people of Toronto and the people of Ontario and the people of Canada, because I tend to think what's good for one is good for all, and so on. We did, as the Premier said, have a very good discussion this morning on some substantive issues. It was not meant to be an occasion on which we would resolve those or deal with those in detail, but I think what's very encouraging for me is that we talked quite extensively about traffic and transportation, that we are having our sets of officials already working together on trying to integrate SmartTrack into Regional Express Rail and make sure that that becomes a reality as soon as possible, and that work is already underway, and we confirmed that work would continue.